Nice move by Norwood right there to evade Mark Osborne.
McCray rolls it deep into the Toronto zone. Osborne along the boards, tried to jam it out, and he does get it. Chris McCray wearing number 5, just his second game with the Red Wings, called up from Adirondack. And he's going to go with Kordick. Chris McCray, who started his career with the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Kordick's a lefty now, and this is a challenge. If McCray could beat Kordick, there goes momentum for the Leafs. But Kordick's a tough one, boy. And that's why he's in the Leaf lineup tonight. No question about it. McCray waits till he gets the left loose and goes at him. He makes no bones about going right after the big Leaf tough guy right there. And they're going to let these two just hammer it out. Both lefties. Look at him. It's about as long as we've seen a couple guys fight Dave in a long time, but big size difference between McCray and Kordick. And they both seem to get their licks in. You know, just a thought. The other night we thought McCray got hurt in that fight in the game. No, he had a contact lens dislodged, and that's why he had gone to the dressing room. So we'll take a break early. No score.
Megan, watch your step.
A lot of places promise you reliable brake repairs, but nobody beats Midas. Mrs. Purvis took no chances. She came to Midas for the same reason a million others did. Because Midas guarantees your brake shoes and pads for as long as you own your car. And the people who work on your brakes are trained brake experts, not amateurs. Don't take chances with your brakes. Come to Midas. Because nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
Remember the old Friday night fights? Maybe you're a little young for that. I forget the shavers company that used to sponsor the Friday night fights. And we've just had a dandy between Chris McCray and John Kordick. There they are in the middle of your screen, and that's where it starts. No aggressor penalty. And you see right there by the replay, though, McCray, he seemed to initiate it. Here's a great scoring chance by Francis Getty. Dekes out Huda. Didn't get a whole lot on the shot. He seemed to misfire, but it was on the net. And forces Chevalier to make a big stop. Only 3 shots on goal. Had a lot of action in 4.5 minutes.
Well, Chris McCray, as I mentioned, just called up from Adirondack. Before he played that game Wednesday night here in Detroit, he had only 14 games of NHL experience, all with the Maple Leafs. And I remember coming up for Toronto a couple of years ago, he fought Koser right on the opening faceoff of a game in here. It wasn't long after that he was back in the minors, but McCray has racked up 290 penalty minutes in Adirondack already this season.
He threw him pretty good there against one of the better throwers in the league, Kordick.
Olchek. Well, the legend is returning. Mr. Motown himself, Smokey Robinson, is coming back to the Fox Theater to help TV 50 celebrate our 25th anniversary